What is the trade-off in your life? What did you pay? What is your price? What did you weigh it up against? What is the trade-off in your life? What did you pay? What is your price? What did you weigh it up against?
Run amok, they don't take in my means. They breaking them, break out, they're making a scene. I wake up and leg it, I chase them with both hands. They float and don't care, my feet land. Gotta stay fair, but you gotta stay friends. What I do for the roof over my head. The blood, the sweat, the tears I've shed. What I've been for the ends, well, it depends on the prize and the pride of the name I inherited. Dirty hands, clean heart, rose up from the sediment. I ain't trying to build a mansion or expand a settlement. Be an empty head against the letterman. Gotta keep the engine purring and the fire stoked. Redemption round the corner, holding on to high hopes. Bigger than the music and all the liner notes. Good and bad, some everything that I'd hoped.
What is the trade-off in your life? What did you pay? What is your price? What did you weigh it up against?
Was it worth it?
You compromised so much that you forgot what you want.
She's a dreamer, something wrong, we should screen her. How could they know of the carnival in her? Her fix when life got grim. If only they could taste the real thing beneath their feet, beyond the ceiling. Like hands that are stuck on it, chasing love and hating, babe and shaking it. They be dogs on the feeling of it. Move mountains closing in.
Myself a whale into the ground, a whale. I live up to my whale. My father's name away.
Once more at a crossroads, looking up at signposts. All of those lives you never live and cannot know. So I wonder, will I wander or hold my line? And I find myself longing for what can never be mine. This tale's tied together with invisible threads, lingering on what she said. What if instead of a missed opportunity, it just wasn't meant to be? Please believe I never faked what it meant to me.
Everything must change.
Don't I know it? In a moment hesitating, you've blown it. You wanna know the possible, but it would freak you out if you were shown it. So I'm holding my course until this road ends. I know the pen is a constant, but the ink is transient. More inclined to letting it ride than planning it. So I take my lumps, cause I wrote this story. It's always feast or famine, always death or glory.
What is the trade-off in your life? What did you pay? What is your price? What did you weigh up against?